car off the flow.
Anything that Tom's is not, you know. What, have you stopped behind it?
I leave water in this, I can put it away from you, but it's still a bit full, not a full boiler, but over the line. And then I put half an inch in the back and I put it away and I get them out of the perfect.
It's boiled up. It's perfect.
back him up, I wouldn't even listen to Andrew. I said, you back him up, Andrew, and you'll be there with your ass.
What's that
bad? No, this bloke's got an engine, it doesn't work. And then the bloke's door, if you be, tell everybody, I take you to court and all this stuff.
No, it don't work. It's court.
Your own boiler in there?
Hot belly stove.
Yeah. That you made in there?
No. The guy who does a lot of work for us, he's been... I've got one in a gunpowder van.
Is it just a heater? There's no pump or anything? Just
no,
a heater?
No, it's just a heater.
So it's as the oil bubbles up, that's what's popping.
At the bottom, it's here in the bottom, capillary reaction of that small little thing coming up. There's a little tube inside, you put it at the bottom.
Which is why it's on, off, on. Yeah.
It's sucking it up and then shoving it up the chimney.
But it's blowing smoke rings.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Needs to be behind something, being towed.
I shouldn't really be on.
That's great.